Hey guys, so just in case you guys been wondering what Mita's been doing, she's been crying all day, huh? And whining and crying and saying, I want to do this and I want to do that. Lips, give me lips. No, not today. I know, yeah. That is why she's angry, huh? Mita's is a little upset.
Mita's sad we're moving this house.
No, that's not why she's, huh?
Bump to the tape.
Bump to the tape? It's right there. Mita's is a little sad because all day today we've just been like moving and we've been so busy just back and forth and nobody's like really paying attention to her. So she kind of feels left out. You feel left out, Mom? Mwah. You feel left out? You want my beanie? You want your beanie? Go, get it. 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 You want the pants on?
Yeah.
Where the pants? I don't even know if that guy even wears pants.
Yeah, he has a shirt and pants. But oh, he left the inside of the basket.
Oh, it's inside the basket. It's already packed up, buddy.
Yeah. I need it.
Too late, my friend.
I need it.
So I was online most of the day looking for like movers and stuff like that. Woo, look at the muscles. Woo, hey, my guns look good on here. Girl. Hey, watch out, girl. You taking on my TV time, girl. Trying to show the muscles off. Watch out. Just kidding. But what was I saying? So you're probably wondering what's been going on. So I came back home. I was only gone for like maybe a day and a half. And I wasn't vlogging the whole time that I was gone. I was basically just working. But I'm finally back here. And Benna is excited to see me. Huh, Benna? Were you happy when I came home?
Benny and
Mikas, yeah, both of them.
Benny,
they were both
super
excited.
You had fell asleep and she was all kicking, trying to kick you in the face.
Yeah, so last night when I got home, I was like super tired. And so all I did was I just crashed out. And oh yeah, both of them were asleep. I didn't get home last night till about what time?
It was like 1 something.
Yeah, so.
No, not that.
So it was like 1 o'clock, probably almost 2 o'clock by the time I got home. And they were both asleep. So, and I was tired. You know what, last night, I was falling asleep on the road on my way home. I was like dazing off, just whoom, whoom. And my car went to like the next lane like 2 times. Yeah, I was dozing off. Okay, spell check.
You said dazing. Dazing off.
Yeah, so my car went to like the next lane like 2 times. It was horrible. I probably should have just waited to come back the next day, but they were crying and they wanted me to come back to the house, so I came back. Jessica lied to them. They were like, yeah, your dad, we got divorced and your dad lives over there and we live over here. You did tell him that.
I did not say we got
yes?
divorced.
Okay, you didn't tell
him. Ben doesn't even know what divorce means.
Okay, but you told him that I'm living over there and that you're living over here.
Yeah.
And he just started crying. What?
Pickles.
Oh look, let's get some pickles for Billy.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Babe, let's get pickles for Billy.
No.
He likes pickles.
I don't like pickles.
Yeah, you do.
No.
You love the pickles.
No.
He loves the pickles.
No.
Yeah, you do.
No, I don't.
Mommy told me that you like pickles. I bought you a box of pickles at the house over there in the refrigerator.
No.
Yeah.
Look, over there.
We gotta get the pickles over there. We could put them in your breakfast sandwich.
Exactly. Don't you want them in the breakfast sandwich?
No.
I met you in the dark.
Look, Bentley, when you go to school, you could get you one of these. Look. No. Huh? You don't want to go to school? Why not?
Because.
Dude, next year you're going to school.
No.
Yes, you are.
Why not?
Why not?
Why not?
You have to.
You have to. You're not going to have no more mom and dad.
Yeah, man, me and your mom going to go to jail if you don't go to school. You want us to go to jail?
You
want
to go to electronics?
Huh?
You want to electronics?
Yeah. No. You want us to go to jail? Huh?
Just leave me alone.
Whatever, man.
Hey, is it true that you pick your nose at night when you go to sleep?
Huh?
I heard you pick your nose at night when you go to sleep.
And he eats it.
And he eats it.
No.
For breakfast.
Be the one to carry you
up. Hey, what the heck? Who are you supposed to be?
Chica.
Who?
Chica.
Chica?
Yeah.
Who's that?
It's the guy.
Huh? Is that from Five Nights with Freddy?
Yeah.
Yeah? Oh, there you go.
I live my day as if it was the last. Live my day as if there was no past. Doing it all night, all summer. Doing it the way I wanna. Yeah, I'ma dance my heart out till the dawn. But I won't be done when morning comes. Doing it all night, all summer.
Wow.
Oh,
that sucks.
Yeah. It was mad because you were in second place, Benna.
Dude, that sucks. Benna was playing, he was in second place, and it just cut off on him. It said, no signal. How whack is that? That is whack. Benna was playing, he was in second place, and the thing just said, no signal? Dude, that sucks. They played you on that one, Bentley. They played you. You played yourself.
Come on.
You get to go to shelter?
Yeah, you know what? Actually, when we were there, the alarm started sounding, and then that's when my cousin was like, hey, there's a tornado coming. So I was like, well, what do we do? I don't know what to do in a tornado. So like, basically, we just gotta look for some shelter. And what we did was we went downstairs and we told the people downstairs, like, hey, can we come? Because he lives on the second floor. So I told the people downstairs, hey, can we come in and, you know, stay in here for a little while? I said, yeah, sure. So and the guy was told us, if the tornado gets any closer, we're gonna have to lay down some mattresses in the bathroom and just hold on to the mattresses. I was like, oh man, this is getting real now.
Secret can't be exposed. That's how it is. That's how it goes. Far from the others, closer with each other. In the daylight, in the daylight, when the sun is shining. On the late night, when the moon is blinding. In the plain sight, like stars.
Dude, if I would have known that this rotisserie chicken at Walmart was only $2, that was cheaper than the Hot Pockets I was eating for a whole week. Well, not a whole week, but for like, whatever, for like 3 days. Yeah, I had Hot Pockets. I literally had Hot Pockets, and I had frozen food, and a peanut butter and jelly sandwich the whole time I was there. And that pasta was so nasty. It had no flavor whatsoever.
Ooh.
What?
Camera could have fell.
No, my camera was not gonna fall. Believe me, I got the magical hands. The camera was not gonna fall. I would've caught it before it hit the ground.
Caught it with your back.
Caught it with, oh, I did, you see? I haven't caught it with my back before. I'm a beast.
Days when bright love turns into hate. You bend and you bend till you break. Till the light's all gone. When the one you care for just takes it all. Washing you down like a waterfall. You lose the way and you hit the.
What's the five? What's the four? What's the five? What's the four?
What?
Okay. I'm serious. Scary up here.
Pretty soon we're gonna fill all the rows with kids.
Heck no.
We're gonna have 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5.
By the way, I'm gonna show you guys Bentley's chonies right here.
They've been hanging up there.
He was hanging these on the damn fan, and it was just going and going and going and going. He got poo poo all on these chonies, no. So you know we was getting that aroma. Man, that aroma, it was bad, bro. All right? Ain't nobody trying to smell shitty draws. Woo! Hey, man, I rock this hat better than you do, Bentley. This is like one of them, what are these, goldfishes? Oh my gosh, smells like pedigree.
That's what I've been crazy for.
That's what you've been crazy for?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
I've been jumping.
You've been jumping?
Yeah.
All right. Like a small boat on the ocean, sending big waves
into motion. Like how a single word can make a heart open. I might only have one match, but I can make it a